So today I'm going to be talking about going through a major scale in sixths, and this is really, really, really useful. For one thing, because it's a great left-hand stretch, you're really doing some big stretches throughout the scale, but also because sixths are very often used in harmonizing, and you'll get used to those intervals as you go through the scale. You'll start to recognize them when it comes time to harmonize, either in thirds or sixths. And a sixth is actually an inversion of a third. We'll talk more about that later. But for now, let me show you just going through an A major scale in sixths. So you start on the one, and you go up to a six. So if you want to count up, it's just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And again, I'm in A. So you go from the one to the sixth, and you go down, and keep going up the scale. You go down then to the second note of the scale, and go up a sixth, and on, so on and so forth. At the end, then I just go one more, just to continue the pattern, then down again. Yeah, I'm gonna do that again. I'm just a little faster. And so every one of those is even though you're playing through it slowly, that's a harmonization. That's an interval that you can use later on. That it probably sounds kind of familiar when it comes time to harmonize again. It's very melodies are often harmonized in sixths, like that. Okay, then back down again. Like that. So again, very good finger exercise, because you really are stretching quite a bit with your left hand. Pardon me. Sneezes from the allergies. Spring has definitely come. Yes, it's a very good stretch, and you want to just try to get it as legato as you can as you go through that scale. Just very, very legato and very smooth. Some of the notes, you have to play the same note with the same finger crossing across strings, and that's a really good exercise to have. So, hope this is useful to you. Please let me know any questions or comments you may have. And as always, thanks so much for watching.